I voted for him. I voted for him because I believed he was the great disruptor. My fondest wishes that he would wreck everything have actually slowly come true here if you look at where we've been and where we're going. Because what we needed to do was call attention to the non-viability of the whole thing we were doing, these massive deficits, a Fed that was out of control, an empire that was breaking us, an empire that was stretched all around the world that was not doing anything really to protect the security and the safety of the American people. So I think the whole thing needed to be called into question. Trump had the ability to do that. But the thing is, and this is what our talk is about today, he had no program whatsoever to fix it. So I don't expect that, it's going to be fixed. I don't expect any solutions. After all, he's taken a bad deficit and exploded it. He's taken a Federal Reserve that's printed way too much money, held interest rates too low for way too long, and criticized them for even the baby steps they're trying. He's starting a trade war, thinking that somehow protectionism and massive tariffs are going to make our economy better, and you can go on down the line. So there's no program there. And therefore, my starting point is that if you think that Donald is going to make America great again, then you might as well believe that pigs can fly, because it's just about as likely.